Hey, do you want to be my boyfriend?
Sure.
Bro, you're so lucky. I wish I had a boyfriend.
Well, hey, my boyfriend has a friend. Maybe I can ask him if he can ask his friend if you want to go on a date.
Hey, wait, can you find my girlfriend a boyfriend? Thanks.
Okay. So, I have a girlfriend who has a friend. Do you wanna meet her?
First of all, yes, with a girlfriend. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And as meeting who? No.
Why?
Because she's ugly, probably.
No, I've seen her. She's at her.
Wait, rate it on 1 to 10.
Okay. Just. I'll go set up an appointment.
Hey, me.
What? You nervous?
No. Okay, just shut up and let's get back into the beatbox.
Oh, it went great.
The first 3 seconds that I looked in his eyes, it felt like a lifetime together.
What's up?
How'd your date go?
I got the skills to pay the bills. The first 3 seconds I saw who.
Did you cut this yourself?
Girl, you know I did.
Me and my boyfriend have been dating for like a week now, and it's getting kind of boring.
I know how you feel. We're just open to new ideas, but it's kind of
I have an idea.
What the heck happened here?
Double date at lunch.
Okay, we're going on a double date at lunch, so don't embarrass me in front of my girlfriend. We've been dating for like a week now. It's really official.
Oh, dude, that's amazing. And you know, if you want to be cool like me and get all the ladies, you need to show up late.
Why would I want to show up late?
Wait, no, fashionably late. Sorry, I was fashionably late. Finally, we can get this double date started.
That went really great, didn't it?
Well, that went really well.
Dude, as always.
Will you find my boyfriend, my friend's boyfriend?
Girl, you know I did.
How did your date go?